And we are live back here in Opelika at Covington Rec Center for the Ezekiel Knights taking on the Oaks varsity basketball game. Just got through with the girls and the middle school boys. And we are about to get started here with the Knights. See Ezekiel's last two games. They're 2-1 overall. The last couple of games, and have a game coming up this weekend. We're going to start here with the tip-off. Knights get the ball quickly. Out to Thomas Boyd. Isaiah Burrell to Timothy Spears. Joe Berryhill. Thomas Boyd under the basket and makes it look easy. And we have 2-2. Number 13 with the wayward pass. That's, was it Asher Hallmark, I believe, for the Oaks? Christian Allen with a 3-point attempt. Foul. Looks like that was a foul on Thomas Boyd. If you guys are missing Daryl Spears' illustrious commentary, he is having to keep the book for this game, so you're stuck with me. Big collision down there. Number one, Christian Allen going in, and that Isaiah Burrell defending got tangled up. We are here at Covington Recreation Center in Opelika, where the Oaks play their home games. Thomas Boyd bringing it back down. Loses the ball. Christian Allen. And again, picks up the foul. I'm not sure if that was Joe Berryhill on that. Regardless, he goes to the line. Yeah, the guys here at Covington, very helpful for us getting internet access. They have good internet, so hopefully it'll stay up for the entire game. It's Christian Allen on the free throw. Sinks both of them. Again, it's Christian Allen. This time he gets to the basket without any interference. And a timeout. So Ezekiel slows it down and takes a timeout. And the ball comes this way. And luckily our bag was there to break its fall. Working on getting this shared out to the banner. I already have a few people watching. I think that was Thomas Boyd. Braxton Nichols for 2 points. Gets away from him. Back to the Oaks. Jackson Tucker. Joe Berryhill. Underneath it back out to Jackson. And Joe Berryhill. Looked like three, but I guess it was two. Nice shot there by Jedediah Corns. His dad helped me out on the last game, keeping the score bug. Appreciate that. It was a big help. Probably kept it better than me because he knows basketball a lot better than me. Foul. Foul on Nash Crouch, 13. And Christian Allen back to three free throws. Knights will take over on the foul. into Dawson, back out to Jedediah. Brings it down the court. Dawson, who off on this one, but he is a very good three-point. He usually nails those. Dawson Gray. Pass gets away. Brandon Torme gets it back out to Nash. Crouch under to Jedediah. It's a battle for the ball under the basket. Brandon comes back up with it. One of the taller guys out there. And Dawson just off again. Nice move by Christian Allen, but it does not go in. A lot of our candy on going to the basket, but didn't get to take the wrapper off. Knights lose the ball, and once again, it's Christian Allen back down. I think that was a foul on Jedediah Corns. Looks like a fix and swap out most of the team here in a second. As Christian Allen sinks his free throw. Got him down for one, two. I think six points for the Oaks tonight so far. Two of them being free throws. Make that seven. Jackson Tucker brings it back down, sets it up. Ball gets away from him. Braxton Nichols with a long three-pointer. Misses everything. Knights bringing it back down. Trying to get it tied up here with Thomas Boyd under the basket. Gets the foul. He's going to the line. Thomas, I believe he's our leading scorer on the team. Put up a massive amount of points and first game at home against Southern Prep and sinks that one. Make it two. Thomas ties it up. Oaks bring it back down. We get down to about 2 minutes left in the first quarter. Oaks take the lead again. Two-pointer to Joe Berryhill, back to Jackson Tucker. Jackson with a long one, misses. Draw the foul on Joe Berryhill. A couple of subs coming in for the Oaks. Jackson Tucker brings it down, gets the layup. So we're tied at 12 with just about a minute left here in the first period. Jackson Tucker tries to take us to the lead, in and out. It looked like it wanted to go in, but it just came right back out. Seconds left. The Knights have taken the lead off a three-pointer by Joe Berryhill. Clock ticking down. Oaks taking a long one. Isaiah Burrell gets the rebound and gives it away. And there's the foul. Another collision. He and Christian Allen have been running into each other all night long. Getting down to 12 seconds. Burrell with a long one, and it's going to be short. And there's a foul on Thomas Boyd. 6 seconds left here in the first quarter. And that is Asher Hallmark shooting the free throws. Misses that one. We get 4 seconds. See if anybody gets a shot off. And that'll do it for the first quarter. Knights started off a little slow, but they picked up and cat back in the lead at the end of the game with a Joe Berryhill three-pointer. Got about a minute left, and they're coming back onto the court. Refs wanting to get this started back. It's going to be
thank you.
And the Oaks, number 15, Will Tye. We saw him in the last game with a lot of three-pointers. But he's not tall, but he can sink them from out deep. Knights will have to watch for that. But he puts the Oaks in the lead 16-15 with that. Knights bring him back down. Dawson Gray in. Jackson Tucker to Thomas Boyd under the net. Got his own rebound twice. Missed both. Christian Allen just mounting up his own stats for the Oaks right now. Thomas Boyd, that's the Thomas Boyd we all know. Tice, dangerous from 3 points. Ryan Decker, the free throw line. Oaks get the rebound. Thomas Boyd again. Dawson Gray with just missing the. Again, Christian Allen. Dawson Gray underneath and gets the foul. Second one in. He's drops that one in. Bring it back to 20-20. Once again, call that name again, Will Tice. Should call him Will Thrice because he's sinking the three-pointers. Thomas Boyd unlucky on the rim. Pass out to Jackson Tucker. Inside, Peyton Patchell. He knows how to work it. There he goes. Peyton Patchell. I think that's his first 2 points of the night. Christian Allen again. It's becoming automatic. Christian Allen We're almost 14, maybe 16 of the points the Oaks have. They're 25. He is mounting up some stats for himself. Again, that's Will Thrice from outside. They're going to have to watch him out there. And a travel. To shoot it from. Back out to 22. Thomas Boyd gets it. He's going to drive it on in. And Peyton Patrick gets the rebound. Knight's getting to the board, just not getting it in the basket. Thomas once again with the rebound. Bringing it down, picking up the pace a bit. And ref calls a foul on Oaks. Braxton Nichols with the foul. Technical foul. And they are sending it down to Christian Allen to take the shots. Second. And the Oaks will remain. Well, the possession will stay with the Oaks. Thomas. Thomas Boyd heading to the basket, but gets the foul, and he's kind of hobbling a bit. Gets one shot here. Thomas has definitely got a little limp. Dawson Gray. The jump ball. Position down here, and that goes to red ball, which means the Knights. Thomas Boyd from outside. You don't see a lot of shots outside from him. He's usually working under the basket, but which Springs at 25-26. We get down to get down under 3 minutes. Peyton Patchell, Thomas Boyd. Oh, there's another collision. We've seen more hits on Christian Allen. It's like a football game. Him and Isaiah have been tangling up. Not purposely, but both going for the ball here. Dawson Gray. Bringing it back down and just had the ball taken away from him. National Hallmark back into Christian Allen. Travel. Thomas Boyd goes up. Well defended there. Well defended, but number 10, Jay Redfern was standing right there to get the rebound. At 30-28. Have a timeout here. Timeout by the Oaks. If you're watching on Facebook, leave us a comment where you're watching from. Leave a comment for Dawson. Make a free throw. Dawson Gray driving. Hayden Patchell with the rebound, but draws the foul. I think Christian Allen was on the foul, so Peyton will go to the line. I think this will be his first time tonight. A little bit short. A little bit long. Battle for the ball, and the Oaks come up with it, driving back down. Nice play by number 13, Asher Hallmark. 32-29, Oaks lead as we get down to a minute. Left here in the game, Dawson Gray drives in past the Peyton Patchell, who is a little off the mark. Patchell works well under the basket, just missing that one. Tipped. Dawson Gray bringing it back down. We get about 46 seconds, and there's Peyton Patchell. And that's what he does best. As we get under 30 seconds here. Thomas Boyd driving back down. Want to give the Knights the lead before we get to halftime. And that gets the lead right there. Knights up 33-32 with 10 seconds left. We got another 5 seconds left. And we are at halftime. So the Knights come back, get the lead at halftime, 33-32, battling it out in the last part of that quarter. We're gonna stay live on Facebook. I'm gonna drop off for 1 second and come back probably in about 5 minutes, pick it up about 2 minutes before the halftime is over. So with that, Knights are leading 33-32. See you in a second. We are just about to get started here with the third quarter here at Opelika, Alabama. Covington Rec Center, home of the Oaks basketball team, where the varsity boys are playing tonight, and Ezekiel Knights lead 33-32 with a bit of a comeback there in the second quarter. Looks like Thomas Boyd led with the points there for the Knights. I had him for at least 10, possibly more. Jedediah Conner scored, Peyton Patchell scored. And for the Oaks, Christian Allen mounted up a lot of stats, with Will Tice picking up 2 3-pointers. We saw a lot of that in the middle school game, but he stands from outside and throws them long, and they go in a lot of times, so the Knights are going to have to watch for that. We're back underway here. Oaks going to our right. Number 30, Christian Allen to number 35, Braxton Nichols. So they jump back in the league, 34-33. Jackson Tucker just off. Jedediah Carnes just off. Thomas Boyd battling for the rebound out to Jedediah Carnes, who gets outside. Hunter Culver. Yeah, I couldn't see that. It was Hunter Culver picking up some points. And that will be a jump ball. Pretty much the definition of it when they go to the floor holding it. Jedediah to Jackson. Jackson decides to take the shot, and it was a good decision. Puts the Knights up 38-34. Moving it around, taking the long one. From our vantage point, it looked like it was going in. It's just a touch long. It was right in front of us. Looks like they pick up the foul. Asher Hallmark at the line. This is his first one. Yeah. Hard to see his number from here. Thomas Boyd. Picking up 3 more points on the stat sheet. Hayden Patchell with a nice steal. Jackson Tucker taking it back down. Points. Nice move, but no go on the basket. Thomas Boyd back down. Goes to the ground. Back to over to Christian Allen. A rare miss. And usually he's hitting the floor. Thomas Boyd. So the Knights have really picked up the pace. Starting to make some baskets here. 45-34 Knights. Thomas Boyd again back down the court. Oaks bring it right back. And this one goes in. Christian Allen sinks it, goes to the floor, and he goes back down the court. 45-36. Jackson Tucker, refs say it's white ball. Timothy Spears coming into the game. Dawson Gray to Thomas Boyd, and it just doesn't go, but Thomas will go to line and take some free throws here. Number 15, who is a good three-point shooter, just misses with that one. Three go up, but none of them go in. Dawson Gray bringing it back down for the Knights. Timothy Spears, Thomas Boyd. Thomas off the mark a little bit. Oaks bringing it back down, or the Mighty Oaks as they go by. Number one, just long, goes in the hands of Brendan Torme. It's turned over. Number 30, it did look like a travel, but did not call it. Brendan Torme with the rebound, loses it. Dawson Gray says slow it up a bit. Bringing it back down. Jackson Tucker, nice move under to Brandon Orme, and that's how you do it. Nice work. Foul. I believe it was on Timothy Spears. Probably on the wrong guy going to the line, who has just about filled up my stat sheet here. another tick mark for field goal. It's Christian Allen at the line. Number 15, Thrice, gets it back out to Henderson. And that was a Tice under the basket. A rare two-pointer. He's usually in three-point land. Thomas Boyd in three-point land. Christian Allen bringing it back down. Knights holding on to a 10-point lead as we go under 2 minutes here in the third quarter. Dawson Gray from where he likes to be in three-point land. He sinks a lot of those. Battle on the ground for the ball. Dawson Gray. Right here in front of us, throwing it in. To 41. Knights leading as we go down to under. It's a nice, see if I can pick that up on the replay. That block, he goes to the ground. We're back live.